Chance. Stay if you want. I'm going. I'm sorry. I'll come back for you. That was Captain Jacobson. That was his voice.
Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned. There's a microcomputer here. It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by. Sounded like a Vex signal at the end. According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain or recall where he went centuries ago.
Thank you.
segregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird-looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms. Thank you.